Can I help you?
I was just trying to figure out if I'm in the right place.
Were you hoping to be in some sort of newspaper office?
Yes, I was. I'm Rory Gilmore. I'm an intern. Mitchum, Mr. Huntsberger, hired me. For nothing, of course, because an intern makes nothing and they're happy to do it. I'm new.
Hey, here's a temporary ID. Sometime today, stop by and see Al Carson. He'll take a picture and get you a permanent one.
I've never had a picture ID before. I'll take very good care of it. Is there a fine if you lose it?
No fine.
Well, I still won't lose it. I promise.
Okay, you need to go talk to Harry. He deals with interns. Good morning, Eagle Gazette. Please hold. Good morning, Eagle Gazette.
Where do I find Harry?
I'm sorry, Mr. Wallowitz won't be in until this afternoon. Uh-huh.
Harry? Harry?
Who called Harry?
I did. I called Harry. Hi, I'm Rory Gilmore. I'm an intern. I have ID. And...
Okay, this is basically the newsroom. Reporters, support staff. Over there is the composing room where we do paste up. It's called paste up because it used to be done with
scissors and paste.
Right, but now we do it on a Mac. In that cabinet are all our back issues. 95 to present are on CD-ROM, earlier on microfiche. If you use the microfiche reader, make sure you turn it off because the bulb is too hot and it melts the stuff.
Boy, I sure wish I had a pencil.
This is Tom Firth's desk. He writes Firth Things First on the op-ed. That's Ed Rose, circulation, advertising. In case of fire, stairs are that way. This is the kitchen. Coffee, stale donuts. If you finish a pot, you make a new one.
Harry!
Be right back.
Thank you.